Milan MTL here, and today I'm here to talk to you about match number 36 in the Serie A 2012-2013 season, the match that featured Pescara against Milan. A very important game for Milan as they were seeking to increase their advantage over Fiorentina, which before this game was a 4 points, so they were looking to extend it to 7 with a win and 3 points a day against Pescara, and they did just that as they defeated Pescara 4-0, 2 goals coming from Balotelli, another one from Mutari, and another one from Flamini. So as usual, I'm going to be talking about the match events in general and the player performances. In the first half, Milan got off to a great start as just 2 minutes in, Balotelli hit the bar and it could have been already 1-0. And the 9th minute, Balotelli converted a penalty shot and put Milan in the lead with a nice goal from there. Later on, near the 30th minute, Robinho gave a nice cross to Mutari, and Mutari on the volley did a great finish to put Milan 2-0 up against Pescara, and that was the score at halftime. Shortly after the second half started, Flamini got himself a goal, which is his 4th goal of the season. Really surprising for him as he's been getting goals in the later stages of the season. And a few minutes after that, Balotelli scored once again to get a 2nd goal of the game and to put Milan 4 goals ahead of Pescara. So that's what happened in terms of goals. Of course, Milan had a very good performance today as they were playing a team that already got relegated to the Serie B, so really they had no motivation to play, and I think Milan did a great job today as the defense, the mids and the forwards really had a good game. I guess you could call it a practice match for them because really they weren't put to test in a particular moment in this match. Everyone played good in general, I think. Just a few players had some shaky moments. For example, Niang, I think sometimes he still didn't get his form back, therefore he's still making lots of mistakes. However, he had a few shots. Unluckily, he still didn't get his first goal of the Serie A for him. And as for Mutari, he had a pretty good game, but he lost too many balls in my opinion. He got a good goal, and I guess that covers his performance up, but overall he played rather well. Enshadawi came in the 70th minute, and really didn't have much time to prove himself, and unfortunately couldn't get himself a goal with the occasions he had in those 20 minutes. Pazzini also came on, and but nothing from there. Man of the match today really has to be Mario Balotelli. Very good performance by him, got himself 2 goals, now he has 11 goals in 11 games, and that's just great for him. As for Robinho, also got 2 assists in the matter of 15 minutes as he assisted the goals of Mutari and Flamini. So this is good to see from Robinho because many people were saying that he is finished and he shouldn't be on to Milan anymore. Well, today he proved everyone wrong and got 2 assists for himself. Overall, a good game by everyone. Abbiati wasn't really tested, and for the defense, they did a good job to not allow Pescara to any chances. That's about it about the match report in general. The next match for Milan will be this Sunday on May 12th against Roma at the San Siro. A very important match as Milan can secure the 3rd position in the Serie A standings with a win. However, Fiorentina will be playing later today. By the time I upload this video, Fiorentina would have already played, but if they do lose against Siena, that means that Milan have already secured their 3rd spot in the standings, and therefore will be going to the Champions League preliminary stages next season. That's about it for me, guys. If you like this video, please click on that like button, and if you haven't yet subscribed, please hit on that subscribe button as I post Milan vlogs after every match, including match reports, to keep you guys updated. Also, if you haven't yet, please follow me on Twitter and like me on Facebook for Milan news on a daily basis as I keep you guys updated with the news that are coming in live from Milan. That's about it, guys. I'll see you guys on Sunday for a match report against Roma. Thanks for watching. This has been AC Milan, MTL here, signing off, and Forza Milan!